I see. And yes, I am playing the Tomb Raider. All right. Just waiting for this to show up on my dashboard, but view the dashboard. View the free. Gee, thanks, you freaking bug me. Okay. I'm sure somewhere. There! Now it does it! Gotta love this. Okay. Where am I headed? Headed to the Skull Cave. Go, Lara! Go, Lara! Through the crack. Through the crack. Okay, so let's find this Skull Cave. Now. Now. This controller just the. There we go. Okay. Oh, weird. That was weird. Okay. Whatever. Whatever. Got to find my way to the Skull Cave. Jump, jump. Jump, Lara, jump. I even had the current objective is right there. Is no waypoint? Oh no! They're being hit by the Hammer of Dawn! Run! First, I gotta pick some berries. Oh, I can't. Well, what's that? This. Let's knock it over. There we go! Every freaking thing needs to be knocked over. If that's there, here it is. Should I talk to him? Fast travel will be the after speaking. Fast travel is to till the story is complete. We're taking on Kukulkan.
How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options. Uchu.
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure, but our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
With what?
Be trapped.
No approaches without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go.
I went from sniveling brat to now I have to be emperor. So is this really the end of the game? This seems like they're funneling you through to the end.
This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara. I want you to have this. For luck.
Etsy, I can't.
After today, the Eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you.
Nice. You're one of us now, Lara.
Be careful.
for, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
I forget, was Jonah in the first one? I mean, of this arc. Bubbles. That's got to be warm. My guess is you don't want to get too close to that. I'm using a combination of Cayman's Breath and Cayman's Speed. Okay, this is freaking awesome. Just the view here. Copter 1 reporting heavy traffic.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
More helicopters.
Oh, nothing. Watching the floors here.
The source of the smoke. I can reach it.
Tele shell, is that what it's saying?
When the crimson fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny?
Come on, crazy lady. What you gonna do?
You're the Crimson Fire.
Start speaking.
I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Fuck failure.
Isha.
Embodiment of death and the embodiment of life. Okay, that lady is just creepy. If you don't think she's creepy, I got questions about who you've been dating. Not coming. Together? I guess we're fighting together! Hey, I just met you and this is crazy. Let's kill these jerks. They gotta make a new mask now.
Jonah, changing plans. I'm bringing reinforcements.
What?
Oh, I didn't. Okay, I got distracted. Here we go.
Jonah, changing plans. I'm bringing reinforcements.
What? I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Commander, we have eyes on Croft. He's with the E-Shield.
What?
This is a little freaky, a little weird, and kind of cool. I can do. Keep moving. Oh, they can bring that thing down. That is freaking awesome. Oh, man.
Thank you.
so close.
Crazy lady's right in front of me.
Thank you, Kukulkan, for this gift of renewal. We are prepared to receive your power.
The crazy slash hot chick is like, I mean, she's demented, definitely, but.
They're with you. This ritual is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us.
Dang.
Together.
Dude in the back looks like a good kisser. He's freaking ugly, I'll tell you what. Down. Come on, get the head. Good. I know it sounds crazy, but I'm still getting my fair share. Oh! Gotta stop freaking out. There we go.
You're not gonna change anything, you know that, right?
gotta be something up there I can target. There we go. Where is it? Come on, somebody get him. Somebody get that dude. There we go!
This is Paladin One. I'm surrounded. Out of ammo.
No, no. Oh, come on! Bite him like a crazy chick. Prefer as violent and as everything as those people are. She should have mauled the crap out of him. Okay, how do I get past y'all? Or do I need to go this way? Go that way. But y'all are kind of in my way. Oh, there we go.
Jonah, Rock is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
And climb! Which way? Way? Nope, this way. No. Hey, where's the rebarb? I want rebarb! With 20% more rebarb. Well, here goes nothing. Wow, she bounces off a lot of stuff. If you don't know what you're doing, this is going to be one hell of a bumpy ride. Wait, what? Okay, where? Okay, let's take our time, look around. There it is. What? Okay, I saw the limestone. I see the limestone. Okay. I I can't jump across far enough. She won't jump that far. What is missing here? Gotta be something, a foothold, a handhold, that'll work. Alright, what can we do here? Can I lower myself down? If I'm not mistaken, oh no, that's not a cave. Here comes another running start. Let's see if I can... There we go! Oof. What? Climb to the side, get up. There we go. Oof-ta. Now it's gonna crumble as we move, isn't it? Eh? There it goes. On the ceiling. This stuff ain't falling. Okay. Where can I go from here? There we go. Here we are.
The sun hit. The darkness erased the world we have known.
Shoot him! Shoot him!
Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
I put this knife in a box. And become a god! Complete with facial hair. Alright, so I'm gonna have to fight this dude. In his god state. Yeah, I can't shoot him.
Protect.
Start shooting the priests. Can't jack this dude? Come on! There we go. This is not what I expected. This is like part stealth, part apocalyptic. Back here, but what surprises me is I can't. Okay, now I can do it. It wasn't letting me do this before. Item in the canopy. Okay, there you are. As soon as you turn your back, I am so gonna jack you. Down. Blow him up, blow him up. Oh, come on! There's smoke! What? He didn't even hit me! He swung past me! Thinking dipstick? Mud, because for some reason there's mud up here. I can pick that up. Pick it up! There we go. Almost be called like the spider's web or something like that. Okay, he's doing his whole blah 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 Kupulkan. Blah 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 Kupulkan. Kupulkan. I'm gonna jack you, dude. Booby trap him. Okay, now that's gonna do that. And now he's like, what? Hey, surprise! Haha! Thank you, bud! There we go. At least one more right now. Where is he? Nope, it's doing the healing thing, so. Double, 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 double! Yeah! Don't fall off. Don't fall off. Please don't fall off. Don't do something stupid like that. crap. I'll take that. I'll take that. Homeboy's just like taking it. Okay, any normal native in another game, whatever, is just gonna take that. Okay, so I still have my shoddy, but I don't have the glowing hand yet. Gotcha. Oh, what the? You know what? Pick that. Gotta heal. Jeez. Ah, shoot. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall! Attack your god! You're not a god. Ascended, yes. Godlike, no. Absolutely not. No! What the hell? Oh my gosh! The hell? Okay, you, buddy. Friend. I gotta get his friend close enough to him. She pulls the knife out of him. He makes his threat.
I've allowed you to leave. No more.
Cycle out. Oh! Come on! I couldn't even freaking get up! I went from full health to nothing there. Getting him down the first time is not the problem. It's the sequential times after that. Bud. Oh, come on, get up, get up, get up. Dead. He just doesn't know it yet. Come on, take it. Thank you. Bob and weave, bob and weave. There's a second. That's the second! Dang it! gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Okay, Mr. Kublai Khan, now that I've got the hired help down, got three more, two more. One more. I need ammo. Can I get some ammo? Why can't I kill him? I've got God hands, kind of. I'm out. I am screwed in so many ways. You're freaking kidding me. Freaking dudes. Keep spawning with more and more and more. And this is some grade A bull. Yes. The Koki says what? Can I dodge this guy? Okay, no, I can't counterattack. Counterattack doesn't even work on him. It's all about bullets. Got the natives doing his dirty work. Take this idiot down. Get some bouquets. Don't push off, don't push off. Down. There we go. Got at least one more. That's it! Yes! Yes! All right! Killed his sorry. Not sorry. Killed you. You deserve to be dead, dude.
Protect my titi. Please.
Freaking Lara Croft, man.
Please. I will.
Paititi will never be known to the rest of. Make the world in any way you want.
Will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see you?
Of course. There's you, me, and your dad.
Where are we? Hawaii.
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world without weakness, cruelty.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Here I am wearing jaguar skins.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad.
Oh no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Richard, I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. That could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Heart's desire. Not to be realized. If you do, you destroy the world. They all know that.
Catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
No.
A god.
No.
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
I'm perturbated.
What the heck? Deus Ex Machina. So, what the hell? What the hell?
Uluratu. My mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen.
A dead woman.
She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Waititi.
And just kind of leave her body there for a while.
Yaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
He's got a date.
And I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
Trinity's done.
Esli will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, John. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Essie, why don't you show me the plans for it?
Yes.
So... resourceful. Yeah? I am gonna skip the credits. I don't want to sit through the credits.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Dear Miss Croft.
Lovely.
She's got a butler finally.
For now, it just feels good to be home.
I'm not sure what to think. I mean, it sets it up so that there can be further. Congratulations, completed Tomb Raider, chase continue, right before the final battle, however... New game plus, you can continue with all your skills and everything else. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. Definitely a fun ride. I don't know! I'm conflicted. It does set it up for future Tomb Raider games. So right there, she's got the butler. That could set her off for like Tomb Raider 1. And then kind of this is the rising of her becoming the Tomb Raider, which creates a complete arc. Basically, this being the prequels. But I don't know. I don't know what to think about it. It's she's still young. She's still like in her early 20s or so. In this, and the Lara Croft that you find in the PlayStation 1 games and stuff, you know, she's definitely in her late 20s, if not early 30s. She's still pretty spry and stuff, but I don't know. I gotta digest this. It was a fun romp. I'm just not entirely sure what to think about it. It kind of takes me a little. I'm conflicted. It's bittersweet. Well, see with Super Latino Bros. Hasta luego. Thanks for watching. I don't know if I'm going to play it again. That's kind of the issue with Tomb Raider games. They're long enough that once you make it through, you generally don't play a second round. At least I don't. But I don't know. It is what it is. Thank you for watching.